questo caos. Mi mette in paranoia, stampo e faccio un get out.
Se corri come me, o corri con me, magari io e te lo sai.
Potremmo star soli da me, magari stanotte buttarci in spiaggia con un narghile.
Vieni con me, cerchiamo un altro club, solo io e te, dai.
Oh, se ci sono cose che non vanno dette, non vanno dette. No, ci sono cose che non vanno dette.
We have more cups. Now I phone call.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Mr. William Van Pelt, assisted by Mr. Robin White, we're pleased to present the 2020-inch edition of the Belfry High School Golden Eagle Marching Band, the Pride of Belfry. Senior co-field commanders are Mr. George Carter and Jake Lockhart. Let this year's band please welcome our own, the Pride of Belfry, Belfry High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
gentlemen, would you stand and address the great flag of our nation as we pay honor and respect to our flag, our country, our active military and veterans at the playing of the national anthem, and remain standing for the Belfry High School alma mater. Tonight's national anthem will be conducted by band director Mr. William Van Pelt. Now please join us as we honor our great country. Just a quick reminder, both concession stands are open on both ends of the field. So get a little thirsty or need a snack, they welcome the support. Off for the Golden Eagles, Jordan Harrington.
We're back. Technical difficulties.
Go away.
So, yeah. I didn't claim to be a professional.
Oh, you start on the carry?
This is amateur.
Connor Baker on the stop for both. Brings up a second down five.
People commenting, if people are commenting, just apologize for the quality.
Dennis on the stop, so look over, he's number 60, Dylan Cox. Flag on the play. Second and two for the Zips. First and 10 on the 47 of Elbridge. celebrate.
Good job, Jack!
Let's go.
We apologize for the quality of this video. The signal internet strength out here is not very good right now. We're going to try to address that sometime this week for the next game. Strength out here is not good enough.
Hill on the carry, Cody Darty, Humphrey.
Stop.
flag on the play.
This strike's going to be like this all night.
Connor Baker on the carry. Chandler Warner on the stop.
Okay. Again, we apologize for the quality of this video. The internet strength out here is not quite as good as we anticipated. We're going to work on it this week.
Thank you. Kurgan Warner on the stop. Connor Baker on the return. Hans Overly on the stop.
Yeah!
First and 10, Shenandoah on their 32.
Take a picture of where we are and send that over to me. Yeah, 20.
Give it!
pass incomplete.
Come on.
Again, we apologize for the quality of the stream. The internet connection out here was not what we anticipated. We're going to work on it this week.
Complete.
Thank you.
the winner on the Belfry 100 Club for this year. The first winner is Mark Johnson. Congratulations, Mark, on the first winner of Belfry's 100 Club winner.
Oh, that's the halftime, right? That's halftime. I don't know. I don't know. I'm confused too. If you all are confused, we're confused too. Everybody has left the field. It still says 7:41 on the clock, but we don't know. I don't know. We're going to mute the sound to the stream. Don't want to run into any copyright issues with the music that's playing. We'll keep the video going. just to give you an update, I'm keeping the sound muted so we don't run into copyright issues with the music that is playing. Okay, we got an update on what has happened. There is lightning in the area, and we have to stop the game for a certain period of time till the lightning stops.
Sometimes you just need a break.
Slider right there.